I'm the only person attacking ballroom. There's no one here except
for me. I'm spawning on you! Calm down. Shit, I'm gonna spawn as Metic. Hey guys. Wait, what is my YouTube channel again? Oh yeah, it's Juicy Lemon. Hey guys, Juicy Lemon here.
You mean Pussy Juicy?
One's low.
Milio!
Fire.
You were.
I'm a sweaty boy. I sweat people out.
Ah, fuck. I didn't know I could set myself on fire.
Yeah. You can also poison yourself with the gas.
That's kind of tardy. Yeah. We have lost objective. Joel, I'm about to quick scope some fools here. Bang! I got two.
Damn it. That's a red card. Where's the other card?
Ah, oh, shit. This does not have full auto, does it? Nope. No, sir. He does not have full auto. Hot damn! We just captured that like a butterfly. Julian, you wanna do a panning raid up here?
Ooh.
Here, there's the doubloons. Nice.
Take an objective apple. Look, I'm sexy. I hear people.
Yeah, I can see people too. Julian, I can beat you in a foot race. Oh.
Well, duh.
Oh, damn.
I'm gonna protect the door. So I'm protecting the door. I'm the guardian of this door.
I hate this high action music. It's pissing me off.
No, let me get over here.
I'm trying to protect the door.
I'm the
guardian of the door.
What are we talking about politics for?
It's not politics.
No.
Yeah, okay, I should go over there and beat your ass.
And eat it.
Okay.
Too.
Come over.
The battle of the Argon Forest.
Look at this snow life. Well, 72.
Familiar, this was. Look at this.
This is like a Star Wars battle. I'm pretty sure this is like Endor or something.
Are we playing Battlefront?
Okay, so, okay. Emilio, I was right. This is the bloodiest battle that they had.
No, it's not.
What?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Battle of Argon Forest.
From history.
Exactly, I do too.
It's the bloodiest battle that they had.
You're a homosexual.
He's a guy.
This is what,
you know
this
what?
Is the bloodiest battle that Germany
even
had.
More,
this is the one
where
they suffered the most loss.
In Battlefield.
I don't know.
You're not allowed
to
leave.
Oh, Esteban's
the
leader somehow. Esteban, press RB over A.
I died!
My god! Open the damn door!
Fuck you.
I don't want to play this shit as a bitch.
Crap, I'm getting shot at.
Oh.
Run.
Snuffle, duffle, dude.
You gotta be calling in coordinates.
Yeah, so I did that for a second.
Yeah, do that real quick.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Retards. You're not, Emilio. I'm coming in.
Yeah, I'm sending a message to QZ, Master QZ, if he perhaps owns a shit bucket.
I got him.
I see where one of them are. He's AFK underneath the train car.
Yep.
Oh my fucking god, that fucking shit bucket motherfucker!
Right here!
Let's see if I can do this.
Whoever
enemy coordinates have been sent to our artillery.
So don't throw that on a med pack. Just someone keep it like a med pack around like 24/7, please.
I got one right now.
Yeah, there's someone like ran by that bunker. That? I don't know if anyone else noticed that.
Yeah, I know he's there. He's on the outside. He's on the outside. But
I'm dead. I made it back with bayonet.
Heal me! Heal me!
Someone running
really?
In.
Teammate!
How?
Teammate behind?
In front of me. How did I die? Daniel was in front of me. He should have got killed before I died.
You still would have died anyway.
He did die. I don't
what?
Know how he got two kills.
Oh, this game is a son of a bitch, cocksucking motherfucker, EA, my asshole.
That's pretty deep.
I bet they would.
He threw a grenade in there after I already
killed him. No, no, no,
wait,
no.
How
no,
did that
swear,
guy throw
that person
kill?
Died.
I'm on a fire grenade.
Who died? Who died?
I know.
Is that you, Emilio? Were you over there running away from the objective?
No.
Oh, my dick's getting hard to get shit. Oh, shit.
Yeah,
spawn fire.
I shoved that syringe in you so hard before
master.
I
died.
Emilio, 4 seconds. Don't get under fire for
no, I'm about to get the bomb!
Yeah, I'm killing people, Stone. Calm the hell down.
I am spawning on you. Kelp, I got you. Get up. There's a guy right here.
No. I just murdered him.
He's dead. Never mind. Okay.
Jeez.
Oh my gosh. 11 seconds. Oh my gosh. Six,
just kill two people,
five,
that's all you gotta do.
Four, three, two,
one. We win?
I got him. I got a double kill.
We did.
Victory!
Yeah! I just went off, boys. Dude, 49 and 21. That's not bad. I got, what, 16 and 21.
I got fourth place.
I got 12,000 for my base score.
Total score, almost 17,000. I'm pretty sure Joel had the most score.
I got 18,000. I just used the bomb a crap ton.
Yeah!
Yay, Joel, your wish came true. Anything's possible with the power of friendship. This is the end of this episode.